Well, I'm Jacqueline Elton Bell, and grew up in Vancouver and lived in Toronto and then moved to Calgary.
And I'm Don Bell, and grew up in Toronto and moved to Calgary.
How long have you guys been together now?
20?
22.
22 years.
Married 22.
You're supposed to know that.
Yeah, you're supposed to know that.
Yeah.
You know, like, we're very, very close to our kids. We're supportive. We're there for every step of their, ever since they've been born, and it's just what we do.
They were open, whatever they were open to.
We were there, and we always have.
Let's try it. Let's do it. And as Taylor was very accomplished with her singing and with her baseball. Baseball had to be left out finally because her singing and entertaining was taking over, and we supported her 100%. And, you know.
Well, I'll start off only because I was out visiting Taylor and had noticed, she had a really bad illness, like a cold, and it just wouldn't go away, and it kept coming back, and she just was not well. I noticed her gums that were really, really red, and she said they bled when she brushed her teeth. And so she went to a clinic in Toronto, and they said, oh, you probably just have the flu and just have liquids, and didn't really deal with it. So we both said, well, let's get you a doctor's appointment, yeah, get it all over with when you come out here.
You were taken to the dentist, and then I said, well, you do that, I'll see if we can get you in the doctor's. And fortunately, we got her in the doctor's the next day, and that was on Friday. Blood work was done on Saturday around 2 o'clock, and by 6 p.m. they were on the phone to us asking her to get her back in because they didn't like the way the results were looking.
So I had finished my last day of clinical and bone marrow transplant, and we were going to go out and celebrate because she was back in town. So we were out for dinner. It was like 7:30. I was like, I haven't heard from her. So I texted her, still hadn't heard from her. So I called Taylor's house, and I said to her dad, I was like, well, where's Tay at? He's like, oh, she's at the hospital. And I said, why is she at the hospital? And he said, well, what does it mean if the hematologist on call is coming in to see Taylor?
We were told by Dr. Chafee that 99% she felt that it was probably leukemia.
And by midnight, we were being wheeled into Tom Baker.
Yeah.
It was certainly a shock, obviously. Yeah. It's the last thing you expect.
Yeah. But Arte, she tell me straight out, what is it? You know, she wanted to know, don't butterball anything, don't candy anything up. Well, through the whole process, Taylor was very tough. There was quite a few moments where she, even though she was the one suffering and going through it all, she'd be settling me down. She was quite the kid. Yeah.